So today I'm going to show you how to avoid eye surgery. If you don't wear your glasses for a very, very long time, well, you can get